For day 30 of the rice ball challenge, aka the last day, we have a baby sardine rice ball. This one has thousands of little sardines in the middle and it's kind of grossing me out. Looks like we saved the best for last. Itadakimasu. I'm not really sure how to describe it, but it tastes like I just took a bite out of the ocean. I feel kind of bad for eating hundreds of little fish, but I'm gonna give it like a 1 out of 5. Tomorrow I'll post the recap video for you all.